everybody, this is Denise at Fruity Paradise Island. On this beautiful winter day, we're going to be making fruit sorbet. But before we start, I'll show you the fruit that we'll be eating this week. So, we still have some pineapples left. Then I found melons, cantaloupe, papaya, these little peppers, sweet peppers that are really cute. I have two bags of them and I'll be stuffing them at lunchtime. Then I still have plenty of citrus in the fridge also, greens. I bought a case of organic bananas, which are very green, and I only have a couple of ripe ones left. So this week we'll be eating frozen bananas. Then I bought lots of grapes, between 25 and 30 pounds of grapes. They're really good and they were a good price. So that's gonna do us good. And my sprouts are ready. I have a lot in the fridge. In this container I have broccoli, alfalfa, and a mixture of radish, fenugreek, and clove. So if you're interested in seeing a video on my how I make my sprouts, you can write it in the comments below. So now, let's go make sorbet. For this delectable healthy recipe, we will need a juicer, an Omega screw juicer that I use for my wheatgrass juice. If you don't have one, you can use your Vitamix or even a food processor. Of course, frozen bananas, that will be the base of our sorbet. Today we decided to have fun and put them in cones, which are no fat, no salt. Then we choose the fruit that we want our flavor to be. Now we have mango, raspberry, pineapple, blueberries and strawberries have been great choices also, and we'll top it with maple flakes and cinnamon. Let's go. Here we go, bring your cone. Raspberry, mango, banana, pineapple, more banana. Keep it going. So you can eat 2, 3, 4 of these cones. Fruit, fruit, fruit. Stop it there. You can use the spoon to pack it in a bit. Maple. A touch of cinnamon. And good appetite.